Hello my brothers, my sisters, my blood, welcome back to my channel. This will be another reaction for NEMOPHILA, a cover, ex-Japan, English version. I'm curious, I didn't listen ex-Japan, but being a cover made by NEMOPHILA, I'm sure that it sounds good and I will like it a lot. So, let's go. Is this a slow song? I didn't expect this. I wonder how come they did a slow song. It's interesting. Let's hear it. It's like a ballad. I really didn't expect to listen a slow NEMOPHILA song. And I like that this one is in English. Probably I will check also the original after, but not in the same reaction video. But it's very interesting. I think that this is why it got so many requests. Excuse me. Yes, I was wrong. I think this is why a lot of people requested this, because you wanted to catch me off guard. I like it. It sounds very good, and I see that the girls are going all in. I always forget the names. Sorry. Besides Mayu, I'm not sure if I remember the other girls' names, sorry, but I like them all. For sure, I will check the original after this. And I'm guessing this song is about after you lose someone in a relationship, or after you lose your partner or something like that. Let's go. these girls always surprise me, always. And I see that one of the guitar players probably is a fan of wrestling. And I know that in Japan a lot of people love wrestling. That's why a lot of wrestlers, when let's say didn't do very well in the WWE, they were going to Japan and wrestle there. Also, they trained there. So I'm guessing she's a fan of old school wrestling, having that NWO black and white shirt. It sounds good. If they started like this, or let's say each member was in another band, because they are too good. The drummer, incredible. The guitar girls, perfect. The bass player, awesome. And Mayu's voice is for me something that I would listen all day, every day. Wow. Let's continue. These girls are killing every song. Wow. This is why I said that for me, NEMOPHILA is, let's say, my favorite. But also, I love the other bands, but I don't know. Something makes me to consider them my favorite. I don't say that they are better than Love Bites or Bandmade or Unlucky Morpheus, but it's not that. I said that their songs probably I would listen more. For example, last days, I think three or 4 days, I listened almost all day that Hanabi cover for the Ado song. I listened that a lot and I like it. And I hope Hanabi will put more and more content, because they have a bright future ahead of them. I hope you enjoyed this song, and I will do, of course, more from NEMOPHILA. I think I have on my list Shout Add the Devil and the Banana Song or something like that. For sure, I will listen it again after I stop the recording. But I was so surprised at the beginning, thinking this is a slow song, and after that, it became a very cool, badass song. Guys, I hope everyone is well. Stay safe, stay positive, and be happy. Goodbye.